Gnowbe makes it incredibly easy to create a program. Simply click the yellow Create Program button and choose how you would like to get started. Once you give your program a title, it will open the program information page. Here you will fill out all the relevant program information, and you can always come back and edit it later. To add a program cover photo, you can either upload your own image or choose from any of our free photo libraries. Click Save and View at any point in time to see what your program looks like from your learner's perspective. Once you are ready, click Add Session to begin creating your program. This opens the program editor. On the left-hand side, you will be able to add sessions, which you can think of like the chapters of your program. When you click on a session, you can fill out a short title page for that session, and then click on Add Action, which you can think of as the pages within that session. We will create a sample three-session program for you now. When you first click on a session, you'll be prompted to fill out the title page for that session. First, we'll add a photo and then a short description of what we will learn in this session. Once you are ready, click on Add Action to begin to add your pages. Let's start with a text action. Here, we will give some information to our learners. Click Save and View at any point in time to see what your program looks like from your learner's perspective. Next, we will add a poll. You can add a pop-up transition between any two sides by clicking on the gift icon on that slide. This is meant to simulate an in-person encouragement or direction. Now, let's add video. You can upload your own videos, record them here in the platform, or add a link to an external site. You can create short answer questions and encourage your users to share their answers to the group wall. Now, let's add a program metric after the slide by choosing the star icon. This data will be collected and displayed on your dashboard. Congratulations, we've finished our first session. To continue, click on the next session and repeat the process to build out that session. Let's just add two actions to this section. First, let's make a quote that our users can share on their social media platforms. And lastly, let's ask our users to upload a photo or video. Remember, you can click Save and View at any time to see what the program looks like from your user's perspective. Once you are ready to share your program with your users, simply click Publish. Here you will add or create your group of learners. If you are creating a group for the first time, be sure to select it and save it once you create a group. You can invite users by email here or share a link with anyone that you would like to join your group. And be sure to add yourself if you would like to participate as well.